Hey guys, this is Adib here, and today I'll be showing you guys how you can fix your Fortnite ping problem and get pretty low ping. With that being said, let's get right in. As you can see, I'm in a match of Team Rumble right now and my ping is around 250. Now the thing is, I play on Middle East servers and I live in Southeast Asia, so back in the time there was a C server. Back then I used to get like 30 ping, but with the introduction of this Middle East server I have been getting like 250 ping, which is like literally unplayable. So it's actually quite simple to fix it, and that's what we are doing in this video, right? So for fixing your ping, what you have to do is go ahead and download a software called ExitLag. The link is given in the description. Go ahead, download it and install it. Log in. So go in ExitLag, search for Fortnite. Here, select automatic for the route and click on apply route. Now go ahead and turn on ExitLag. And you will eventually see that it is actually fixing your ping. As you can see, my ping was like 250 and now I'm getting like 80 ping, which is a huge difference. And the game is completely playable now, right? So that is how easy it is to fix the ping problem. However, ExitLag is not free. You can get a 3 days trial from the link given in the description, but it is actually worth your money. So if you decide to buy it, you can go ahead on the ExitLag website and you can buy it. So the pricing is actually pretty cheap. And I am also providing you with a 20% discount. So while buying ExitLag, what you can do is use code Adib and it will give you a solid 20% discount. That makes it even cheaper and it actually supports a bunch of games other than Fortnite. So you can use it for reducing lag and lower your ping on many games. So it is actually absolutely worth it. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That is how easily you can fix your Fortnite ping problem. And as you can see, my ping was like 250 and now I'm getting like 80 ping, and in creative I get like 60 ping. So it's actually quite effective, as you can see. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like this video, share this video with your friends so that they can also get lower ping on Fortnite. And don't forget to go ahead in your item shop and use code Adib. That helps me a lot. That's all for this video and I'll see you soon, hopefully. Thank you.